Hello, Seven Motorsport here. I'm back with the second video of the car comparison series. And in this video I'm using the Aston Martin V12 Zagato. This car is a lot heavier than the Alfa I used last time. So I'm expecting this one to be slower. And also this car likes to slide a lot when exiting corners. So like last time, I have 5 laps. Well, actually 4 if you count the first one, which is from a standing start, of course. So braking for the hairpin as I look up slightly. And again the car wanting to slide when exiting. And again we're coming up on the tricky left-hander here. Brake too much and you'll be slow, or brake too little and you'll go wide. So getting it right is a little tricky as we come up to the straight of the track and we're going for our first flying lap. Alright, we're coming up to the nice twisty section, so let's see if I can get it right on my first attempt. And as I say this, I slide a little, but I was able to recover it, so now it's the blind turn. And again I start sliding. I try to control it, but no, it wasn't happening. So, unlike the Alfa I used last time, this one is a little tricky. Too much throttle at the wrong moment and it's spin time. So, this first flying lap is a goner. So, let's see what the second one brings us. And like I said the last time, if you would like me to drive any particular car in A-Class, just let me know in the comments below. So, the beginning of the first flying lap, and my last lap was a 1 minute 23.3. I think. I can't actually read it that well in when I'm editing. So again going through the twisty section, so let's hope I get it right this time. So braking for the blind corner as I lock up slightly, but I do get the exit in the third corner right, so let's hope it's still a decent lap time. Okay, braking for the hairpin, and I again look up slightly, but otherwise I get the corner okay. I still think I need some more work on this corner, because I think I should be able to go faster in it. Alright, that's the second flying lap just about done. And obviously it's faster than my first one. So that's a 1 minute 17.6. But let's see if I can go a little faster. But I get the exit slightly wrong, so I'm not sure if this one is going to be a faster lap. But it is, 1/10 faster. So, 4 tenths faster than my previous lap. So let's hope I don't screw it up in the final two corners. Alright, the final lap. My previous one was a 1:16.7, 9 tenths faster, so that's not bad. Okay, the last time through the twisty section, so let's get it right again. And I'm slightly slower. And then I lock up, and yeah, well, I think this lap is not going to be faster anymore. And it's 4 tenths slower. If I didn't lock my brakes, then I might have still do a faster lap. Alright, that's it for the Aston Martin. My best time was a 1:16.7. That's almost 2 seconds slower than the Alfa. Alright, that's it for me. Thank you very much for watching. Be sure to hit that like button if you enjoyed this, and if you would like to see more, then be sure to subscribe. I will see you next time. Goodbye.